Welcome back to another video, baby. Y'all definitely gonna enjoy this one. It's something that everybody can relate to, whether you go to school or you have a job. Everybody hates Mondays and everyone loves Fridays. But before we get started, make sure you smack that like button. Enjoy.
I don't wake up that happy.
Without a press? Like someone died.
He only brushed like four of his teeth.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Show it, but yeah, yeah, he's definitely right. Cause on Mondays I'm like,
especially on a rainy Monday. Oh, he needs to do rainy days versus sunny days.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
He didn't do that already.
That I doubt he did it. He definitely needs to do rainy days versus sunny days. That would be fucking hilarious. If anybody is in contact with T. Pendill, let him know you heard it first right here. He needs to do a video, rainy days versus sunny days.
Cause the Monday versus Friday, he got it on point. Everybody acts like that on Mondays and Fridays.
And I don't know why it is like that. Or maybe cause everybody got something to do on a Monday.
Yeah.
Work, school.
Then Friday is the beginning of it.
Oh, that's how I'm gonna be when school starts back up. Damn it.
You gonna be good this time?
It's just the waking up part that sucks.
Yeah, about so 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, because it's like in college, you guys, like in college, you're like, oh yeah, I don't, you know, when you graduate high school, you're like, you're finally done with waking up early. But if you decide you want to go to college, you want those early morning classes.
So you got the rest of the day.
So you got the whole day to do whatever you want. You don't want the late classes. Well, I prefer early morning classes so I don't have to go to school during the day because it's better. It's just better that way. You don't want to have a class at 2:30 p.m. You know what I mean? And get out at 3 o'clock or something, depending on how long your class is. You want those early morning classes
so you can go about your day.
Yeah, and the best part about college, if you guys didn't know, some of your classes are only like 30 minutes. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Some of them are 30 minutes, some are 45 minutes, but
then you got them long ass classes, about 45.
You mean like an hour?
No.
45 minute classes? I can deal with a 45 minute class.
No, like 4 to 5 hours.
Oh, 45 hours. Damn, yeah. I didn't have a class that long.
Back in Howard County, which is Maryland, I had a class that was a film class. That was like 4 hours long.
Oh,
that was one of my major classes.
Well, are you guys getting ready to graduate class of 20... What? 2015?
Yeah.
Is it 2015? 2016? No, class of 2016. Yeah. But you guys about to graduate 2016 and you guys are going to college. Congratulations for getting ready to graduate.
All that hard work pays
off.
Yeah,
man. I know you guys are excited. Do something exciting. Go to Miami.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Be safe about it.
Yeah.
But live it up, though.
And definitely go to college and get everything you need done early. So I know that has nothing to do with the video, but for you seniors out there, congratulations that you're seniors. Graduate, have fun during the summer, get ready for college. If you're not going to college, make sure you got a job.
And you're doing something with your life. And if you're going to college, make sure you're doing what you're doing right now, all the important stuff, so later on in your life, you don't gotta worry about anything.
Yeah, man, get it done early. Get it done early. But alright.
Keep it cool.
Keep it classy.
And we love you.
Stay awesome.
Always done forever.